Today, my brother Andy and I are fishing for Dolly Varden. It's Andy's last day in Alaska, so we're just trying to get some wins. And we actually stumbled into some great fishing. We weren't expecting it to be as good as it is, but we've already caught a couple of really nice fish.
That's an awesome fish, dude.
If there was ever a fish I would mount, it would be this. This is my biggest Dolly Varden ever. Check out that. Holy cow.